Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar landed in controversy after playing the role of a king in a washing powder advertisement. According to a source, a police complaint was also filed against the actor for allegedly defaming Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj in the advertisement. The ad shows a woman expressing her displeasure over the dirty clothes of Maratha warriors returning from battle, to which Akshay Kumar replies, "Maharaj ki sena apne dushmano ko dhona janti hai aur apne kapde bhi." And when a Marathi warrior asks Akshay for a celebratory party for the victory, he replies, "Party bhi hogi aur dhulai bhi." After that, the Maratha warriors are seen washing their dirty clothes. However, this did not go down well with certain individuals, as they felt that Maratha warriors are revered as fighters who have sacrificed their lives for the cause of freedom, and portraying them in a comic way has hurt the sentiments and feelings of the people of Maharashtra. According to the sources, a police complaint has been filed against Akshay Kumar at the Worli police station in Mumbai. The complainant named Suryakant Jagannath Jadhav in the complaint stated the people of Maharashtra were deeply hurt by the advertisement. The complainant urged the police to take action against the company and the actor for maligning Maharashtrian culture, condemning the act while handing a CD with the video. Some netizens expressed their views about the ad in the way they know best by posting on social media. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.